open wing. Kessel going in there after it. Ribeiro unable to get to it. Volsky trying to center. Bounces over Ovechkin's stick. And Van Riemsdyk is away on the left wing. Van Riemsdyk, a nice feed for Bozak. Closing into Kessel! And instead of shooting it, it comes back to the point. A shot right on. Van Riemsdyk scores!
What hands.
From an exploding stick to a goal. And the Leafs lead 2-0, and JVR has two of them.
Ovechkin gets caught on the half boards. The puck hops over his stick, and that sends the Leafs' big line off on a 3-on-2 break. And here comes a 3 and an overcommit there by Green. Now it's a 2-on-1. And Kessel, I mean, that was a terrific play right to the slot. Van Riemsdyk wasn't ready for it. But now he goes right to the front of the net. And the Capitals are running all over the place. Van Riemsdyk bats it out of the air the first time. Norbert with an incredible first save. But then Van Riemsdyk here taps in his own rebound to give the Leafs a 2-0 lead. All from the other end, where Ovechkin missed the net. The puck came behind the net. It came around to him. He wasn't strong in the puck again. A 3-on-2 for the Leafs. An overcommit by the defense of Washington. And all of a sudden, you got a 2-0 Toronto lead.